So Aliexpress did change the page, so to leave a review you need first to confirm receipt. Click here, make sure to confirm, and then go here right upper corner, so you have this square right upper corner, you have each listing order details. Click there, it's going to bring you to this page. You can click here to write a review, and then you're going to see the actual reviewing page. You can leave us anonymous if you want to check here, and then click leave feedback, and thanks for watching.